Good evening, Adrian. Now, a couple of these videos will definitely have some of you scratching your head, but a more serious issue is trending online, and that is the chaos in Gaza. Take a look at the web activity on this developing scene.
The Gaza hashtag is among the top trending topics on Twitter today as militants from the area fired rockets toward Israel territory earlier today. Camera crews caught the moment a rocket was shot down over the Gaza Strip, and Israel has threatened to widely expand its assault against the Hamas militant group in Gaza if the rocket fire doesn't stop. An Israeli operation aimed at weakening Hamas's military capabilities is into its second day. Since the operation started, 15 Palestinians have been killed. Three Israelis were also killed by a rocket attack today. Back in the States, something unidentified has been spotted in the skies over Denver. A local resident shot this video from a hilltop north of the city. He says the fast-moving objects appear around noon at least a few times a week. A local news cameraman set up in the same spot and got similar video. The FAA and NORAD both say they know of no aircraft in the area at the time the videos were shot. And here's another mystery that may lighten things up. It's man versus escalator. He wants to go down, but the escalator's going up. You know, it's going to end up on YouTube thanks to British TV producer Sam Napper, who pulled out his camera phone.
It was pretty evident by his disheveled look. He was evidently drunk. He was so determined to go down the wrong way.
There he was, lurking like Frankenstein, trying to get down into the London Underground, oblivious to commuters yelling advice. This one physically grabbed the guy and tried to yank him, but he couldn't be deterred from his march to nowhere. If someone hadn't eventually pushed the stop button, he might still be on that escalator.
The weird thing about this chap was the minute that we pressed the stop button, he had an opportunity to walk down those stairs, turn around and walk the other way.
The escalator ride of his life was over, and he may never know he took it unless or until he sees this video.
And one can only wonder if you'll ever see that video. Catch these and all other stories from your newscasts every day on our social media channels. That's facebook.com/newschannel9elpaso and Twitter at NC9. That's what's trending now in the news center. Bianca Cervantes, News Channel 9.
All right. Well, Chuck returns.